The morning me and my brother left, I had no idea what to expect. All I knew is I'll be fighting bare knuckle in the bush with people I've never seen. People I've never, the strangers I've never actually seen or heard about before. Just go out there and fight my best. The journey was long and tiring. I was excited and nervous. The closer we got to Venda, the more excited I got and the more nervous I got. And I couldn't actually wait to get here and fight. I couldn't wait for the experience, I couldn't wait for the fighting. I didn't really know what to expect, but I knew I was on my way to the biggest experience of my life. And I couldn't wait to get there.